There's a video for the hair cutting at home for the people who don't have any help or a trimmer at home. Thank you.
I have just taken one newspaper, a regular newspaper, right? And I'm just going to cut an apron, right? Yes, I'm ready for my haircut now. Now, to get a regular old time blade, which I bought from the market, you just need a comb and this sort of a clip. Right. So I'm just putting it here. Now this is what it is. It's I think very very simple thing to do. Yes, this is how you do it. Right, you can adjust the blade distance and the comb end, which will decide your I think style of cutting hair. Right, now it's very simple. Work, but no, you can always adjust the size, and with the little art you can always do it. Oh wow, look at this. Oh great. Yeah, so I think this is a good and successful idea. What I feel is you have to be little careful when you are near your ears so that you don't cut your ear. Okay, and see, now let me see how it is. Oh great. Yeah, wow, I'm almost done. Oh great. Best of luck for you if you are going to try. Bye.